half of a Central Texas Police Department right now under indictment as of today. A grand jury handed down the indictments against the Llano Police Department, the chief, three officers. There are eight people on the force in the city of northwest of Austin. Three of the officers there have charges pending related to issues with arrests. The police chief faces charges related to the arrest of a man on a public intoxication charge.